12. Probably the 12X of Doug Ryder. And 12 beneath the 67 of James Booger. That's the 12 drivers who will line them up single file. Race for 15 laps. And again, the top two will convert and transfer to the A main, to the Summer Blast.
Jackson Thomas.
Phil Walter, and the Ford 14 is Sam Whistler.
Thank you. That motor's loose. Yeah, motor's loose.
And rightly so.
Either the tank and the carburetor's loose or the whole motor.
Looking for the restart of the front stretch. They'll punch them up. Evan Magan will bring them back to green conditions. Hey, Kendrick, pop on the 668 of Brock Hamaker. Leave the zero is next in line at Braley Wagner. Just ahead of him, in comes the 13, that's Jager
Where's that crazy noise again? He says that it's the carbon fiber rock.
receiver. And the 39 of Oliver Shaft. Two laps to go.
Last year they said that place was good.
the 2, Mertz in the 75, Grayville in the 94.
Thank you.
the adjustment right there. That had to stink.
Thank you.
So far, so good for the 21B of Cole Brown as he leads him off to fourth. And comes the 69B, that's Trent Boyer, followed by the 72 of Tyler Cuppenhaver. Cuppenhaver to 75, that's Scott Mertz. Leaves the 29 up Evan Madigan in the 29. Tied him in a 54. That's Robert Nace. fire. Also out there in the junior restricted entry, the 24 of Lewis Bazzullo. Fisher will win the rookie twos. And Lewis Bazzullo will take the junior restricted. Rookie ones coming out now, the two drivers.
Go ahead.
Hey,
Cam, look, he ran back.
Mike, you hate yourself.
He must be healed.
Oh, yeah. I'm good.
Blake Simcox in the 77, Deegan Varner in the 29. phase one of John Price. 9 scheduled to be here for their final trip of the season. Also, there is Twin 15s for Predator 410, two independent races next Saturday. Again, for the Predator 410, 16th of September regular show. Coming up on September the 23rd, we've been talking about this for a couple of weeks, 500 to win the Small Block Open, and that is the annual running of the Mike Zimmerman Memorial, and then we'll close out our season September the 30th with our final race of the season, and that is slated for September the 30th. Fans, thanks for coming out and being a part of this one. Safe travels home until next Saturday. Hopefully we'll see us. See some of you on Monday at Labor Day Classic at Port Royal, and we have 10 classes racing at the Port Royal Speedway for part of the Labor Day Classic. And again, that's sponsored by Reaper Tires. So again,